Okay, we're starting.
Hello, I'm Bob Harris. Welcome to the last of our special podcasts about the Travelling Wilburys. As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love, a love that was so strong.
And as I still walk on, I think of the things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm a walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel the pain. I wish you knew where you by me to end this misery. And I wonder, why wonder why she ran away, and I wonder where she will stay.
The Travelling Wilburys version of Del Shannon's classic Runaway first appeared as an extra song on a single, but is now one of the four bonus tracks included in a special reissue package of the two albums and a DVD. Jeff Lynne has been working on these songs.
One of them is Runaway, but it's been remixed though, and it has the real solo on it this time, the actual clavuline, just like the original. I managed to find a clavuline on eBay. I got two of them. Because they were there, you know. And then the other songs, there's a song called Like a Ship, which is a big kind of folk song, and Maxine, which is a rollicking one, like a kind of Latin American type of thing. They've got lots of fun things, you know, they're very interesting.
It was late in the morning of November. She was loading up a wagon in the rain. She said she'd be back in the morning, but she never came through here again. I'd see her in the market. She never had much to spend. These days the market's an old parking lot, and she never came through here again. Maxine, 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 Maxine.
Okay, that's it.
Issued 17 years after it first began to take shape, Maxine completed at last. The two albums by the Travelling Wilburys feature remarkable music, created by a group of friends determined to have some fun.
It was a wonderful time, and completely accidental, really. We couldn't have ever planned it or handpicked who would be the Wilburys. It just happened, you know. I think the one thing I remember is just there was never a negative moment doing that. We really enjoyed that. I think we made it for us, really, because I love all those guys. We were all pretty good friends, and we just enjoyed each other's company, really. At times, it seemed like the album was just an excuse to all hang around with each other, really.
It's just the attitude of now we're going to have one for ourselves rather than worry about all these record labels and hit parades. The Wilburys, musically, is like the Green Party. We've got to battle against all these whales that are stuck in blocks of ice, namely the music business, and release all these people from feeling guilty for not having a synthesizer and not being able to program it. The pop world is like a budgerigar sitting on a little perch, and he has a little mirror and he looks at himself and he keeps tapping his beak on his own reflection saying, ooh, you know, who's a pretty Polly? It's more fun to hang out with a few friends and just do something and sod it, you know, just do it.
You couldn't wish for more than the Wilburys, you know?
I like the Wilburys then, do you, Jeff?
What do you think?
You know, I think they're not all the cracked up.
No.
You put your hand on your head, put your foot in the air, then you hop around the room.
The foot up, fall on your ass, get back up, put
teeth in a glass. Ain't never been nothing quite like this. It's a magical thing called the Wilbury Twist.
Now the Wilburys began to go further and further in their search for musical inspiration, they found themselves the object of interest among many less developed species, nightclub owners, tour operators and recording executives. To the Wilburys, who had only just learnt to cope with wives, roadies and drummers, it was a blow from which many of them never recovered. They became hairdressers or TV rental salespersons. But a tiny handful survived, the last of the travelling Wilburys, and the songs gathered here represent the popular laments, the epic and heroic tales which characterise the apotheosis of the elusive Wilbury sound. The message of the music travels, as indeed they travel, and as I must travel now for further treatment. Good listening, good night, and let thy Wilbury done.